Aye.
Aye.
Just say it.
Thank you very much, Luke. Mr. President, it is wonderful to be here on my second visit as Prime Minister of Australia from my future visit to Indonesia. I'm very pleased that my treasurer, Jim Chalmers, who has just brought down our first budget of the new government, has been able to join us here. And I'm deeply pleased that we were here together in Jakarta, and then in Jakarta in June we announced the Scholars Program, and to be able to meet so soon the 10 scholars studying everything from engineering to medical science to climate change and the need to have an effective transition to clean energy is very positive.
Kami akan menjamu Yang Mulia dan Bapak Ibu di hamparan pantai Bali yang indah yang menginspirasi gagasan-gagasan inovatif untuk produktivitas G20 ke depan. Sampai bertemu di Indonesia, terima kasih.